So I'm going to do one song in Hebrew, and it's a song that I wrote for myself. When I moved to Europe, it was very scary, and I felt like a little child again. So I wrote myself a song saying, come and we'll walk hand in hand, and the fear will disappear as the soul will reveal its true self. So this one is called Boy.
To jest piosenka, którą napisałam, bo będzie w języku hebrajskim, moim ojczystym, i napisałam tę piosenkę po przyjeździe do Europy, opisując pierwsze moje wrażenia, a tytuł tej piosenki Boi.